was the police emergency response team in action. This was the scene at Fernwood and Pandora at about 2 o'clock this afternoon. Police surrounded an apartment building with guns drawn and two men shooting flashbangs before merging with a male suspect in handcuffs late this afternoon. Some residents were told to leave the apartment but have now returned with the situation and peacefully. Now, of course, the conflict may have begun over a pending eviction.